Offensive rebound, you know, and I don't know what happened. I don't know if he did it on purpose or he did it by accident. But, you know, just it's one of those things, basketball.
How much of a disaster do you think that would have been? Would have been a little bit more serious.
I don't know. Knock on wood, I hope that it doesn't happen to anybody else in the tournament.
You sore?
No, I'm not sore. I'm good.
What do you think overall about the game, you know, being 2 versus 15 game you guys came out? Did you really put it away?
You know, it's a good team. It's good to see someone that's not in our conference, you know, get that good feeling that someone that's not in the SEC. You know, we got to see other conference style of play. And, you know, it was a good game. It was a fun game.
Thank you.
Nick, coming into the game, you're one of the players on the team who had any sort of tournament experience. Just what was your mentality coming into tonight's game?
Last year, you know, my mentality was, you know, just get out there and just play basketball and just have as much fun as possible. This year, it's basically the same thing. How much do you think?